basically taken off in front here and using his enormous stride to go five or six lengths clear. Acceleration is giving it all he's got in second, but it's not enough. It's not nearly enough. And Frankel is going to be 10 out of 10. What a machine. What a monster.
Exciting, scintillating, and sensational. You'll never see another like him.